2020 was certainly not the year we expected it to be. Disappointment and loneliness consumed our days spent inside, in a pandemic with no known ending. But before all of our lives changed, I decided to write down good things that happened from each day. The act of seeking out happy moments in the midst of dark times gave me 365 new perspectives on life. Here are some of those good things.
Yesterday was crazy, today was crazier.
I still have hope.
I still have hope.